who wasn't capable of teaching, he wasn't good enough, and I said, what can we do? And right away I got an association, a whole group of family together. I started making projects. I actually brought two teachers from here to Turkey.
Nice.
Yeah, and next month one more professor is coming to Turkey to teach our teachers. And